right before Alcade disappeared, she told me to go find Endrance, the former Demon Palace Emperor, whose whereabouts have been unknown since he lost to me. I wonder where he is now. But how did Ovan know about Endrance? Damn him. Damn him for always seeing through people. Let's see, the first time I visited Indiglut Lu was... Oh yeah, Delta Submissive Tragedy's 1000 Oaks was the first area I went adventuring to with Adelie.
Forgive me for saying so, but you look uncomfortable in there. I'm sorry. I really would like to help you get out of there, but Saku would get mad at me if I did. I'm sorry. I have to be going now. But I promise I'll come back again.
Alcade told me that I should go look for Endrance. According to Ovan, Endrance is supposedly in Indiglut Lu. Okay, let's head for Delta Submissive Tragedy's 1000 Oaks. And warp there from the sign behind the Beast Temple. I should be able to warp to Indiglut Lu from here. I'm getting a real bad feeling about this. I'd better go there ready to fight. Saku, what are you doing here? Endrance!
Haseo! You! You've come here to steal Master M from me, haven't you? Oh, no you don't, no you don't, no you don't, no you don't! He's mine! You can't have him! Master M is mine! I won't give him up to anyone. Never!
So Saku was infected by Ida too. And this power, could it be that she's an epitaph user?
Oh, no you don't, no you don't, no you don't, no you don't!
Damn it, I've got no choice. All right, come on, come on. I'm right here! Sky! Saku!
Haseo? That you?
Bo?
Yeah.
Where's Saku? Is she all right?
Saku was so tired she fell asleep.
Asleep?
Haseo, please. You have to find a way to help Endrance.
Yeah. Hey, Endrance. Wake up. Can't you hear me?
Oh, it's you.
Greetings to you too.
Would you mind leaving me alone?
Don't get all weepy on me. Get up already.
I've lost everything. I no longer have any reason to awaken in the morning.
Nah, I'm not buying it. You've been nominated by Alcade.
None of that has anything to do with me. After all, she's gone now. I was only able to fight because she was there. Through her strength, I was able to affect the world. But now, she is gone forever. And I...
Wait a minute. Are you talking about that cat?
Mia. No matter what happened in our lives, she was always my friend. She went away once, but she came back. She was all I had in this world. And that was why I did everything that I could for her. Everything. Feeling joy and love. And pain at her words made me so happy.
That so-called cat you're talking about is named Ida, and she's a mysterious human-eating monster.
You're wrong. She is she. She was the only one. She was the only one who needed me. But now, she's gone, and there's no one left who needs me. Ida, or whatever, has nothing to do with me. All I want is to be left alone to think about her.
What a load of crap! Don't make me laugh! If everyone thought like that, then this world would become full of things that had nothing to do with anyone! Don't tell me she was all you had! She's not! You've just been denying everything that wasn't her! You haven't done anything, and yet you're just giving up without a fight!
But I...
No buts! No excuses!
No one but her ever needed me for anything.
Hey, listen to me. I need your help.
Haseo.
The rest is up to you. I'll be waiting at the arena. Endrance, it's not Ida that's holding you back now. It's you.